Hey guys, what's up? This is Ravi from YouTube channel Tricky English Express. I'm just coming back with new lesson use of could and could have. This video is coming with a lot of concept and examples, but before you will wait for this, so thank you and write comment.